Hey everyone, welcome to themegamactv, and today we're going to announce the winner of the power support screen film, the crystal film set for the iPhone 3G and 3GS. So this was a review and a giveaway video all in one, and all you have to do to enter was to leave a comment, see your comment, and this giveaway actually started on October 6th. And so far we've only got 52 entries. I don't consider that a lot, but we're just going to end it here because I don't want to keep people who entered on the first day waiting forever. Yeah, there are people who entered 2 weeks ago. Right, so to save time, I've used the Insanely Great Mac giveaway machine to extract all of the names of who entered into the giveaway into a list, and I've copied the list into random.org, and I deleted Insanely Great Mac from the list because he didn't put a C here in the comment, and I think he did that on purpose. You know, not everyone wants to win the giveaway. He might have all of this stuff right now. Anyway, he's got really cool videos. Definitely check out his channel. Okay. Yeah, so the winner is Apple iStuff, and we've got his channel up here, and he is subscribed to me, which is very nice. Thank you. Congratulations. And as for the other people, you know, no worries. There are lots of giveaways. As you probably may have noticed, I kind of lost track of all my giveaways, and at one point I actually had 5 giveaways going on at once. Anyway, we're starting to cut down now, and after this one, we're going to have 3 more giveaways. You can still enter them. It's weekly giveaway number 3, the Casemate ID case, and also the power support metallic purple air jacket. There are cases for the iPhone. Check out those videos on our channel, you can still enter into the giveaway and you might win. Anyway, as for Apple iStuff, all you have to do is reply to the PM that I will personally send to you with your shipping details, and I will send out your giveaway prize to you as soon as possible. And yeah, so thanks to everyone for entering, and just give you a little update of what's coming up to our channel. It's going to be more Mac stuff, less iPhone stuff. It's, yeah, you know, cases after cases after cases. Sick of that. Anyway, so we're going to do more Mac stuff now. Next week, we're going to be having a review of the new Apple Magic Mouse, the multi-touch mouse. And then in a few weeks, we're also going to be having a quick look review at the Apple remote. Apple actually has announced a new Apple remote yesterday. It's actually in an aluminum enclosure now, which is really cool. It looks a lot like the aluminum and black iPod Nano, which is pretty cool. Yeah, so just gonna end the video there. Thanks to everyone for entering. Congratulations to Apple iStuff. See ya.